stripe enslaved you? Why would you convert to Muhammad's tribe when you're of King David's tribe? Don't convert to the tribe that enslaved you and then sold you to Ashkenazi. Ship merchants. More black Negroes have been lost to Islam in the 20th century than any other believing, Bible-believing group. It's outrageous. Because they don't want you to know who you really are and what tribe you're from. But you're not from Muhammad's tribe. Never were. Never were. You are a regal Negro class from the royal house of Judah.
Amen.
It's outrageous to me. Islam is not the black man's religion.